Hello, I'm James Dorsey. A Bahrain court case against religious reformers was remarkable because it was primarily a Shiite rather than a Sunni-Muslim controversy. Much of the debate about religious reform in the Muslim world has been until now Sunni rather than Shiite. To explore this further, please click the link below. Thank you. Take care and best wishes.